Hello everyone, Mark from Wandering Souls back with a new video. Another collection update. This time some tapes. I've got one death metal tape and six black metal tapes. So if you're into the genres, stay tuned. So let's give it a go here. Let's start off straight from the start because yeah, I got nothing else more to say, so I will talk some tapes here. First on up is the death metal tape. This is a demo from 1992, if I'm not mistaken. Could be three, but somewhere in that vein. It's an oldie, an old pressing. This is a demo from the band Profane, and this is their first demo. This is Sorrow, and this is some old school death metal from the Netherlands. And the band still exists, although there is not a lot happening because they are vocalless and drummerless at the moment. So yeah. That's a bit a bummer, but if you are a good drummer or a good vocalist and you live in the Netherlands, contact the band, please, because this band is great. Old school death metal also contains some slower parts here. Yeah, you can see this, some parts of doom, death doom, and the other more old school death metal. So there's a nice variation in their sound. I think this lineup is almost the same except for the drummer. Yeah, and back then they didn't have a real singer, so the guitar players did the vocals. But after this demo, the brother of the drummer joined this band, and there was a steady lineup for a really long time. But yeah, really great demo. Not a lot of people know this band, but I thought let's show it here. This is Profane with Sorrow. Old school death metal, great stuff. If you're into that, give it a listen. They have some more stuff released, another cassette, another demo. And they released a bunch of EPs, I think four in total or something. Yeah, really great stuff. Definitely worth checking. Profane with Sorrow. Next up, a band a lot of people are into at the moment. Yeah, I really like this also for some years now. And I'm really fortunate to have seen this band play live at their very first live gig. And that was really amazing. I think this is already 3 years ago, probably, that they performed live for the first time, and I was at the gig, so it was really awesome. Anyways, I'm talking about Black Solis with the new album Transfiction of Spirits, which is this one, released by Iron Bonehead, and this is also the place I got this from. If you're not familiar with this band, this is a raw black metal project from Portugal. This is already their fifth album. Really awesome. Raw black metal, really good riffing, nice shrieky vocals. Awesome stuff. Really great, great band. I have to say this album is a bit more... still very raw qua sound, but has more transparency in the instruments. The instruments are better, can be better heard. The guitar work is better to the front. Although the sound is less clear than the previous one, still the instruments are more up to the front, and I really enjoy that. They try to improve the sound a bit, in my opinion. It's also cool that is the band logo on the case. They also did that with the previous album. Really awesome. This tape version was limited to 500 copies, so if you want to have one, go buy it. Also released on CD in 500 copies and on vinyl in 600 copies and two colors. So really awesome. Iron Bona did a great job for this band. Yeah, free film, like I said, and I really, really enjoyed this. Really great stuff. Yeah, there's nothing more to say, guys. If you are into raw black metal, this is definitely a band to check out. Really, really great, great stuff. It's Black Solis with Transfiction of Spirits. The new album, really great stuff. Next up, band from Russia, with twin brothers on the head from this band, project of theirs, and added some session musicians to the sound. This is Grima with Will of the Primordial, and this is their 2019 release as well, and that's awesome stuff. The third album from this band. Comes in a really nice white case, so that's not really often seen. Most of the time they're transparent or black. Nice tape here. Oops, it's focused a bit. Really nice J card, although it's not really big, but I love the imaging on this one, and I really like the band logo as well, like in a tree with a lot of roots on his on the other side as band logo. A really awesome, well thought out logo. Russian black metal band, like I said, they are more atmospheric. Really awesome stuff, and add some other instruments to it as well. Yeah, really great stuff. This is released by Naturmacht Productions, and that's also the place I ordered this from. Really, really great stuff. Tape was limited to 100 copies, and there also exist vinyl copies, I think 100 copies, and CD version in 300 copies. So yeah, if you want one, grab it while you can, because this is pretty limited. Really, really great stuff. Really great atmospheric riffs. Nice keyboard atmosphere. Nice screechy vocals. Yeah, really amazing, amazing stuff. Definitely worth checking out, guys. Grima with the Will of the Primordial. 2019 release. Definitely contender in my year list, so probably you'll find it back there as well at the end of the year. Great stuff. Next up, a band I discovered through the YouTube channel of Gore Minister, and Gore Minister is a German YouTuber. Mostly does a lot of vlogs and reviews and stuff like that. Mostly in German. Once in a while there's some English stuff in his vlogs if there are foreign bands in there and he interviews them, but most of the time he talks in German. Really great dude, great channel. Really love his vlogs. His vlogs are amazing. He does a lot of them. Great, great stuff. Anyways, there was a band, he was on a festival, and there was a band playing called Suffering Hour, and I really liked what I heard, so I looked further on to the band and found really cool stuff from them. They released one album and last year, and they released an EP this year and published some demos or something. Anyways, this is the album, the one and only album so far they have. This is In Passing Ascension by Suffering Hour. Really, really great, great stuff. It's a 2017, I said 2018, but it's a 2017 release. Sorry for my mistake there. Great stuff. Hope you guys can read it. If not, sorry for the glare. Coming with a really nice gray tape with gray silver tape with gold lettering. Really awesome. J card, and this is released by Blood Harvest Records from Sweden, also a great label. This tape is limited to 150 copies, so also pretty limited, and was also released on CD and vinyl if you want to have it. I bought this at Iron Bonehead. After I searched for all the stuff from this band, saw it there for a nice price and I thought I'd snag it. Really awesome band. This is a US band from, I don't know exactly which place, but from the US. So they play a mixture of black and death metal. Death metal, the main music genre, with some dark touch from the black metal added to it. Like I said, first album, amazing stuff. Great riffing, great songs. Really dark, deep vocals. Fantastic piece of music, and I really looking forward to pick up the 2019 EP. I think how the thing is called, it's pretty sure, I think it's called Dwell, if I'm not mistaken. Really need to pick that one up as well, but this is some great stuff, guys. If you want to have a cool album from a black and death metal band, go check out Suffering Hour. I'm really glad I saw this at a video from Gore Minister, and big kudos to him then. Anyways, great stuff. Great band. If you're not familiar with it, go check them out. Suffering Hour in Passing Ascension. Great stuff. Next up, a band you probably saw a lot on my channel in the past. I've seen a bunch of tapes from them, and then split EP on vinyl. I got a lot of stuff there. I only need their previous album from 2018, and then have all the albums from this band. I'm talking about Basmu with Enshrined in Eternity, a 2019 release as well. Really nice cold raw black metal from Canada, and like I said, always project from former YouTuber Borg Phantom. You're greatly missed, friend. But yeah, I guess you are too busy with your projects, and I can understand that. Nice J card here, and this is the man himself in the forest. Really great cold black metal. Nice riffing going on here. Nice shrieky vocals. Raw sound. Great stuff. This is their fourth album, I think. At least an EP, some EPs as well, and some splits. This is great stuff. The state version I have here is limited to, don't know how much, it doesn't state it anywhere, but at least by Amor Fati and Le Fleur de Mal from Canada, and Amor Fati is from Germany, if I'm not mistaken. I got this through Amor Fati because that was more closer to me, so the shipping would be less for me. If you want to have it, go, and you live in the States or Canada, go get it at Le Fleur de Mal, I think. Also was a first issue of this, but that was limited to 100 copies and sold out pretty quick. Also was released on vinyl through Malum Arcanum, so If you want to have a vinyl copy, try that label. Anyways, really great black metal from Canada. If you're not familiar with them, go check it out. Fourth album, 2019 release, Enshrined in Eternity by Barshmoo. Great stuff. Next up is a reissue from a Swedish band. I have a few other albums from them as well, and I really enjoy this band. One day I was browsing Iron Bonehead again. Yes, I browse a lot on Iron Bonehead because it's a fucking great label. Anyways, and I saw some reissues from this band on cassette. From one album I already have on CD, so I didn't bother buying that one. But this album is the second album I didn't have yet, so I thought, let's grab a tape copy from this album. I'm talking about Arcanum, and this is Coastoger. Second album, Swedish black metal. Awesome stuff, comes on a pro tape here. This is a reissue by Deep Book Productions of Records. What is it? Deep Book Productions. And it's distributed by Untold Void, I think it's said right here. Comes with a nice long J card here, with a lot of text on it. Only sad thing I think on this J card is just there's not a real track listing on here. So you have to look at the lyrics to find out which song there is on. But anyways, really cool black metal from Sweden. Original released in 1997. Ooh, that's a long time ago. Second album released original through Necropolis Records. But yeah, like I said, this is a reissue 2019 by Deep Book Productions, and this was limited to 150 copies. If you want one, go check it out. Amazing black metal stuff, heavy production, pretty heavy sound for a black metal band, I have to say, but yeah, it sounds great. Amazing stuff, and also like how the dude looks every time on the album covers, a bit trollish costume with some nice weapons every time in the forest. A lot of albums look like that, not all of them, but the earlier albums definitely are. And that are also my favorite albums from this band, I think. Yeah, great stuff. Coastoger, from the band Arcanum, Swedish band. Go check it out, great stuff. And then the last one from this stack, finally glad to own this, 2019 reissue as well, not a reissue, issue. Probably my cat wants some attention, he's running around like crazy. Anyways, I grabbed the new Lampyr demo 3. Pretty weird after releasing albums that they release a demo again, but probably they just did what they needed to do. Released to Perverse Homage, and I picked this up at New Era Productions. Great tape, J card, pretty DIY because the back is white. Anyways, fantastic raw black metal from the United States, probably one man project because a lot of releases of them has only one member on it, so yeah, picture wise. So yeah, Not much known who actually is this project, but I don't give a fuck. I couldn't care less because it's great, but doesn't really actually matter who it is. Just listen to it, enjoy it. Raw black metal, like I said, fast paced, squeaky vocals, nice riffing going on. Really great, dark, black, cold atmosphere. Yeah, really great stuff. If you know Lampyr, you can blind buy it because almost all their stuff sounds pretty similar. So, yeah. Great stuff. Yeah, really great release from Perverse Homage, and glad I have it. Was only one, probably will be pressed on vinyl. There is a test pressing released to deliver Mortis or something like that is the label name. I don't know if there are gonna be official multiple copies finally for vinyl lovers. That would be awesome, but I'm not know what's going on there, but if you still want to have it, just grab a tape copy because that is widely spread, probably limited, but never said anywhere how much, so it's just available. Great stuff. Nothing more to say, go listen to it. I will leave links in the description as always for the releases, so you can check them out. That's it, guys. I know a lot of information, 7 tapes, but go look it up and listen to it in your own time and take a nice and easy listen to it. And let me guys know as always what you think of those releases. Are you familiar with them, or didn't you like them, or whatever you want to say about them, just put it in the comment section down below. That's it, guys. I've got nothing more to say. Hope to see you guys back soon, and if you like my content, don't forget to subscribe. I would really appreciate that. So see you next time, guys, and thank you, take care, and have a nice day. Ciao.